Hello again. Cardinal George Pell has been committed to stand trial on historical sex charges. Australia's most senior Catholic sat calm and stony-faced as the decision was announced. The alleged offences occurred at a swimming pool and stemmed from his time as a Ballarat priest and when he was the Melbourne Archbishop. The 76-year-old was released on bail after defiantly pleading not guilty to all charges. A teenage boy has fallen into a 10-metre deep crater near Terang. It took several hours for CFA and SES crews to rescue the 16-year-old at Mount Noorat. He was flown to Warrnambool Hospital with suspected head injuries. And Cobden's Gary Rowan will play his long-awaited 100th game for the Swans in their clash with the Kangaroos this weekend. Rowan's nine-year AFL career has been plagued by injury and personal tragedy with the recent death of one of his newborn twins.